The Yanomamis also show us the plant chopo, whose seeds they dry and grind to a powder. They use a blowpipe to shoot the powder high up into the nose. At first, the user feels an intensive pain in the back of his head, followed by hallucinations, which put him into a semi-trance for several hours.